breath five times.
Ryder Chinney is in third. And he's trying to close on a skewer.
The skewer's having a great race here, but McCoy is just at another level here, as we can see.
He is closing strong. And finishes in 152.49.